Sergio Leone's Once Upon a Time in America that starred Mr. De Niro was a film perhaps more similar to this one. Do you think that there are any references to that film here in that it's a long film and not as... perhaps action-packed as your earlier gangster films, because I think the earlier gangster films were very different to this.
In this underworld milieu, yeah. I mean, well, I guess the similarity is it's very long and Bob is in it. I mean, we love Leone, but there was no way that I was thinking I was doing Sergio. There's no way. I can't do that, you know. I just intuitively made the movie, and I told Bob when we were trying to get raise the finance. I said, I know how to do this. I said, I have a thought. I know how to follow it through. And I just went with that. Back in 1973, we were 29, 30 years old. Now we're much older. And so we hope that maybe the vantage point of time, that something has evolved and maybe deepened to a certain extent about life, really. And if that could be conveyed in the story and the performances and the way the film is put together, and that would be some sort of advancement rather than just replicating what we had done in the past.
I think you only could have made this film now because you've lived kind of fuller lives, that you're now in a position where you can kind of, you're in a position better place to sort of understand the texture of this narrative.
You mean that we could have made this film earlier would have been different? Well, yeah. I think, yep, absolutely. I mean, it's like, I don't think we all got together and said, let's make a movie and reflect. You know? We're all sitting in the trailer like, yeah. This is like suddenly, as I say, it's intuitive, you know? Then I think, well, Bob, Al, you know.
It was a movie that evolved. It would have, could it have been done earlier? Yes. But the story came out at a certain point. The book came out. That took so many years to evolve. We actually had problems getting the rights to the story. There was a lot of confusion there, too. That took a bit of time. And everything. And when you always see these movies, that, especially in the old days, they'd have 15 years in the making, finally on the screen. This is what it's all about.
It's
That's
really
what it is.
Scheduling, you know, and legal. And
everything, legal, schedule, actors, availability, director, everybody, the whole thing. It's. But we're just happy that we were able to make it. And I had a great time. I would have shot for another 5-6 months with Marty if I could.